Hi friends, today I would like to share with you about topic of stock liquidity. Why is stock liquidity important? Market liquidity is important for a number of reasons, but primarily because it impacts how quickly you can open and low position. A liquid market is generally associated with leverage, and there's usually always someone willing to take all the side of given position. How does liquidity affect stock market? Liquidity has solid impact on stock return. Liquidity is a degree to which an asset or security can be bought or sold in a market without affecting asset price. Liquidity is characterized by high level of trading activity and small gap between the bid and offer. What is liquidity with example? Liquidity is defined as a state of being liquid and the ability to easily turn asset or investment into cash. An example of liquidity is a meal, and a symbol of liquidity is a checking account in the bank. Is liquidity good? The current ratio used to provide company ability to pay back its liability, debt and account payable with its asset, cash, marketable security, inventory, and accountable receivable. A ratio value of greater than 1 is a typical considered good for a liquidity standpoint, but it is industry dependent. How does liquidity work? Liquidity for company typically refer to the company ability to use its current assets to meet its current or short-term liability. The current ratio, also known as the working capital ratio, measures the liquidity of company is calculated by the dividing its current assets by its current liability. Why do banks need liquidity? Banks need capital in order to lend or debit becomes insolvent. Lending creates deposits, but not all deposits arise from lending. Banks need funding liquidity when deposits are gone or they risk running out of money. Therefore, lower bank funding cost can encourage bank to lend. Does liquidity affect return? Liquidity has solid impact on stock return, money wise. While liquidity is usually discussed regarding bond, a recent paper show that it may have significant impact on stock as well. Liquidity is the degree to which an asset or security can be bought or sold in the market without affecting the asset price. What are the types of liquidity? Cash is the most liquid asset with tangible items are less liquid, and the two main types of liquidity include market liquidity and accounting liquidity. Current quiz and cap ratio are most commonly used to measure liquidity. What happens if liquidity decreases? In a liquidity crisis, liquidity problem at individual institution lead to an acute increase in demand and delay in supply of liquidity, and the resulting lack of available liquidity can lead to widespread default and even bankruptcy. What happens when liquidity increases? High liquidity means more money is in circulation, so people have tendency to spend more. This leads to inflation in an economy as the circulation of money increases, but productivity remains the same. High liquidity also leads to weakening of domestic currency with respect to international currency. How do you manage liquidity? Here are the foremost essential principles of robust liquidity risk management that you should consider and implement at your middle market bank. Number one, identify liquidity risk early. Number two, monitor and control liquidity regularly. Number three, conduct casual stress test. Number four, create a contingency plan. How do you fix liquidity problem? Five ways to improve your liquidity ratio. Number one, early invoice submission. Submit your invoice as quickly as possible to your customer. Number two, switch from the short-term debt to long-term debt. Use the long-term debt to finance your business instead of short-term debt. Number 3, get rid of useless assets. Number 4, control your overhead and spend. Number 5, negotiate for longer payment cycle. What is your liquidity strategy? Liquidity management takes one or two forms based on the definition of liquidity. One type of liquidity refers to ability to trade an asset such as a stock or bond. At its current price, in either case, liquidity management defines the effort of investor or manager to reduce liquidity risk exposure. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.